for Pedro Morales. Kakutamani is back on down the left, and it's played into the path of Kakutamani. Eric Catardo in the middle as Mane runs at Chad Marshall here. Kakutamani! Kakutamani! He gives the Whitecaps a lead at the end of the first half. Kakutamani just loves scoring against Seattle.
Well, Brad Evans, the right fullback, took advantage of the fact that Kakutamani was off the field. But when Mane came back into the park, Evans was out of position. He got himself caught forward. And that 1v1 situation that Kakutamani's been looking for all night, he got himself up against Chad Marshall, and he didn't have any cover. Marshall was 1v1 in the box.
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
Oh, he could just have slipped that pass for Nagel. Now Camilo will try and do damage. The runner is Mane. He's in for number two here. Kakutamani of Vancouver Whitecaps.
Referee hustling back, a plum between Mane and Joe Bendick. Di Rosario comes in.